Another happy day, Mizner Park. First, my apologies to Rich Weinstein for stealing his concept, but I thought we'd offer our YouTube listeners an alternative as far as music. Instead of salsa, we've got highlights from my Welcome Yule CD, recorded in 2001 and reissued this year. And what better way to promote the Christmas season in snowy Canada in December than to take a drive through Mizner Park, Boca Raton in September. There's the amphitheater where we once saw Renee Fleming through the fence. I'll let you enjoy the music and the scenery.